Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Otto, and we are here with our campaign with Ethiopia in Europa Universalis for. We just started the war with the Mamluks, and let's see how this war goes. We'll probably should slow down a bit now. I'm really okay. We won't make a state. We'll make a state, but a state, not a stake. Stupid. But we will not core it. Ah, yes, I forgot. Normally we should be able to get a claim on Pate here. No. Ah, yeah, that's okay. Let's take 2,000 men and conquer Dongola. Here are 15,000 Mamluks. Why are they here? Why aren't they? Because of the rebels, I believe. Stay here. Dice. Let's see if the Beja troops are coming to our aid. Aggressive, supportive. Normally they should move to at least these 3,000 people should come to our aid here. With headshots. Let's move there. Yes. These people are coming. Of course they are not coming. We want to get to Cairo. We want to occupy Cairo soon enough. Yeah, that's okay. As long as they are not crossing the strait here, which they are not doing. Okay. We transfer this to Makuria, and these we transfer to Beja. Because we want them to get these lands. Korea has also a claim on us one. Yeah, then let's give this to Makuria as well. Hey, a successful conversion. Fetsan, are you at war with us? With whom are we at war? Fetsan as well. So it's okay to kill this 4,000 men. So let's see, 39, 34, this is better, I believe. This is a bit more expensive, but it has, gives a bit more unity. And we really need the unity. Where are you going? Okay, there are 16,000 Mamluks on their way. Let's see, these are 16,000 troops and we have much less. C could be run here. When do they arrive? At the 1st of November. The 9,000 men, we're much too little. If we scorch the land, how long would it take to get here? Until the 4th of November, 11th. What to do? If we scorch the land, we get out. Let's leave this army here. So they are going to Aden. Yeah, that's okay. Go there. We'll have to now. Do they go to Kus? Let's try to catch them. Ah, yes. We'll catch them. And hopefully we'll send them to their gods. We didn't. Ah, we are such losers. People, couldn't they just make war with the Mamluks, with the Ottomans? So strange. Ah, okay. We can do some clicks. We can also do here this. We can now build some docks. Scarab. Yeah. Whatever. Wherever you are going. It's not important to us. Ah, we don't have any troops anymore. We could try to get some mercenaries. We're destroying his prosperity. This is good. Good news, everyone. Can we go directly to his capital? Yes, we can. I think most of his army is just down here. So we could try to take a grab of his capital. This is a level 3-4. Bahira, this is here. Where do these go? Probably down. So here they go again. No. I really don't like this huge and massive army. But anyway, we are there before the Ottomans can get here. They tell us of administrating an empire. Bureaucrats have long favored paper over parchments. Oh, okay. Price of paper changes by plus 25%. Okay. Go to east now, then you can catch him in cargo. 3,000 men. 27,000 Ottomans. You are too late, but you are mostly welcome. Okay, the Mamluks are moving north. So we could make a barrage because we have some cannons here, and after the barrage we could make a charge with the Ottoman troops. Ha! This would be quite interesting. Could we do this? Let's do this. Now we could order an assault. I really don't know if this is a good idea. Probably not. The barrage, we are much faster, and probably we could get to Alexandria before the Ottomans. Let's try this again. It's okay. And also our truce with Madribari has ended. Hey, why is it possible for us to get to Alexandria? This should not be possible. Oh. We should not do such stupid things. Like crossing the strait. If we are not there with our eyes. They are probably going to relieve their capital. Come on, take the capital. Ah, yes. I'll have to do my claim here. Back in Gondor. We are not crossing the straits again. But we will be there. So, we destroy your country, Mamluks. Haha, take this. You're not as scary anymore. The Ottomans are also besieging this fort. Come on, full castle. I really don't like this. If we would have had this castle, then they would not have been allowed to get down there. We should have taken the risk of climbing the castle walls. What are they doing? Ah, they try to... get to Alexandria. Really? No. Just stay here. Dongolan separatists. Let's see, we rolled a 0, this is great. Ha, we got rid of them. And also of them. With the occupation of Cairo, we have got yes, low enthusiasm. Let's see, what peace deal we want. We could ask for Aden. I mean, the problem is we can't ask for Dongola. Can we? Return core. Subjects. Suakin. Halaib. Berber. We want a lot of money. Yes. There is a lot of money. We could transfer it to Dongola. Interesting. And we could try to get... we want so much things. We want to humiliate him. This is too expensive. We will not be able to humiliate him. But war reparations should be out of questions. And Aden would be as well. Would be nice as well. But not now. We will have to get Alexandria first. If we have Alexandria and we destroyed some of his armies, especially 7,000 men here. Could you go to Dongola and fight your rebels? Could ask for Aswan instead of Dongola. I mean, these three I want anyway because I want to integrate Beja into our country. Aden would be really nice because it's really, really a good province. But I don't know if this will work. Okay, we will see in our next episode. Until then, I wish you good night, sleep well, and I hope you had some fun and you enjoyed my fight against the evil empire to the north. Until then, sleep well.